pizza. El sábado te teo, el domingo misa. Estoy a ver si me garantiza que te me pegas como quien graba con visa y vi salir a la
Beast, the most dominant competitor in WWE history. The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career. And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need. Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning. A man who has been virtually unstoppable. One of the tallest competitors in WWE history. The personification of intimidation, the Colossus has arrived.
And his opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in the vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Yeah. This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
There's a fisherman suplex.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Go behind. Suplex City, population U.
There is full concentration on demolishing the competition right now. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
And that definitely made solid impact. Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
Oh man, check out this power!
That might have been a tad premature.
What damage?
Stomping the leg.
Getting out of the ring
smart decision here. Shake off the cobwebs away from your opponent.
Into the corner.
Drake upside down in a tree of woe. And Omos capitalizes there. He saw it coming, taking advantage. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And he goes into the ring.
Enough to knock a normal person out.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, cut to the gut. Took the wind right out of you.
He steers clear of contact.
Great strength being shown here.
Top, he's got big plans.
Perched up top.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Oh, that's a lot of weight on the top rope right now. These two behemoths.
No way.
No!
You can't.
No!
Knockout victory. This one is over.